Folks out in the Creamland berm are diehards. There's a few of them moving, but for the most part, they're comfortable out there. The 1-0 ground ball on the left side. That's a base hit left field. That's going to score Tomlinson, and Sacramento now has a 3-0 lead. So Austin Slater drives in another run.